Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Little Bros, where we are trying to beat Hoffman, and he's trying to beat us. Actually, you know, there is something I don't want him to find, but he will do something, I've heard. He'll get his attention for a sec. What the hell? That's not even possible. Okay, what the fuck? I don't think she has any healing items left. Yeah, this is not good. This is not good at all. Yeah, he's not getting his attention at all. I wonder if her stamina will recover? Or not? Not looking good. Help. This is just hard. Her stamina is not recovering. Sucks. No. This sucks. OMG. I don't know how this is gonna work. Sucks. Big balls. I don't even remember my last save point. Is he calling me a bitch? Yeah, so far it's just been 3 minutes of me running around. Oh, Jesus! Ow, shit. 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 Fall over, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, this sucks. Yeah. And she's down. Well, fuck. Aw, puppy. Where was my last save point even at? This sucks. She's back in the sewage treatment room. So... okay, does she at least have a storybook? Okay. So she needs to go back up through... here. She's a little hurt. Let us... What the fuck? Come on. Atta girl. She's better now. Okay, I remember this. We're just gonna run. Okay, I wonder if just... Seriously, gonna be the end of me. Seriously, I just want to get out of this chapter. Seriously, why wouldn't she just take the suitcase? Just take the suitcase. Oh god, Brown, where are you? There he is. Okay, we're reaching the 10-minute mark again. Okay, so next time on Let's Play Will-O-Rose, hopefully we will find the bunny, defeat Hoffman, and all that good shit. See ya.